first greenhouses were next to Buttrick, and they were built back in the early 30s. The greenhouses now are home to a teaching and display collection, and they're introducing students that come up here to the world of plants. I've worked with plants for more than 40 years now, more than 20 years here, and I still love working with the plants, but sharing some of what I know with the students, as well as giving them some ideas about why they're here at Vanderbilt.
I think that one of the most important lessons that I've learned in the greenhouses are kindness to other people, to plants, and to yourself. This is a place where I can get away from stresses and anxieties.
The plants are a bridge to other cultures, other people, students, institutions, continents. It's the best aspect of what this institution is really supposed to be, a liberal arts learning institution.